show it yet again. Bruiser brought it yet again. The last time they met, it went Pacheco's way. This time, it wasn't just the pendulum, it was the wrecking ball that swung on Bruiser's side.
Wow, this is pretty impressive right here. And you talk about string him out and whip him down. This bull blows up out of there, and I mean does a quick, very fancy, cool move out of there.